We are actually inaugurating today a new and improved toilet and shower facilities of Lola Sayong Eco-Surf Camp.
Yung Lola Sayong nagsimula noong 2014. Yung surfing camp, dati kasi halos laro lang lahat yung iniisip. Kumbaga, tinayo namin to para masustain, makapag-surf pa rin kami.
Lola Sayong Eco-Surf Camp has seen a huge increase in visitor traffic, and we decided together that we have to actually make a new and improved toilet and shower facility consisting of 3 outdoor showers, 6 cubicles, and 2 changing rooms.
I would like to thank our sponsor for the CR, the ABS-CBN Bantay Kalikasan, along with its partners. Blessed na blessed yung gubat because we have this Lola Sayong, which is run by mga aktibo na mga kabataan.
It's very important to the tourists because it will make them feel safer inside the camp. Pass It Forward believes in giving hope to various communities. In return, Lola Sayong Eco-Surf Camp wanted to pass on the hope. They have decided to form the Eco Youth Club. Focuses on environmental education and making of crafts out of recycled materials. ABS-CBN Lingkod Kapamilya, Bantay Kalikasan would like to thank Pass It Forward and its partner, AKATEK Solutions Inc. for making this dream possible.
Ako si Lola Sayong. Ipasa ang pag-asa.
You can pass on the hope. Pasa ang pag-asa.